Now that you're a Jedi Knight, Luke and I have decided to give you some more challenging missions. You still need to be careful, though. Trouble can crop up anywhere. This should be easy. Just plant some charges, watch the fireworks, and come home. What can go wrong?
There's some of the weapons right there.
This doesn't concern you, Jedi. Just walk away.
Look, I can't do that. Can we talk about this? Some of the weapons right there. Can't we talk about this?
Yeah.
a shame.
So, you met Boba Fett. I'm impressed. I ran into him once myself back on Coruscant. Just barely got out alive. Not someone you want as an enemy, but... well, I guess we have something in common now. I've been tracing Tavion's movements over the past few months. It looks like she acquired the scepter from a collector on Commoner. Then she killed him. I'm going with you on this one. Rosh disappeared near Biss, and it's too dangerous for anyone to go alone.
I don't sense the dark side here, Kyle.
Me neither. That's not good. Tavion must have been here already. An Imperial Dreadnought! I'm gonna get us out of here! They've got a tractor beam on us. I can't break free! Okay, here's the plan. I served on one of these ships back in my Imperial days. You disable the tractor beam, and I'll trigger the ship's self-destruct. Ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Go!
Bombers.
This one's mine.
Relayed the information about Biss to Luke. Good work, by the way. Luke and I have been trying to find out what Tavion could be hoping to do with Ragnos' scepter, but so far no luck. Keep your ears open for any rumors.